हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू टुडेज क्लास। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न अल्फाबेट टी एन क्यू। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। स्टूडेंट्स, यू कैन सी हियर डिफरेंट पिक्चर्स विच स्टार्ट फ्रॉम अल्फाबेट पी। सो पी फॉर पिलो, पी फॉर पिकॉक, पी फॉर पैरट एंड पी फॉर पप। अगेन स्टूडेंट्स, पी फॉर पिकॉक, पी फॉर पिलो, पी फॉर पैरट एंड पी फॉर पप। सो फर्स्ट पी इज कैपिटल पी, देन स्मॉल पी एंड थर्ड वन इज कर्सिव पी। वंस अगेन, कैपिटल पी, स्मॉल पी एंड कर्सिव पी। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सी सम मोर एग्जांपल्स। पी फॉर पाई, पी फॉर पेन, पी फॉर पेंट, पी फॉर पेंसिल, पी फॉर प्लेट, पी फॉर पिलो, पी फॉर पॉट, पी फॉर पपेट, पी फॉर पॉपकॉर्न एंड पी फॉर पैट। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सी हाउ टू राइट ऑल द थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ पी। सो फर्स्ट वन, कैपिटल पी। विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द रेड लाइन, ओके। मेक अ स्टैंडिंग लाइन फ्रॉम रेड लाइन टू ब्लू लाइन एंड देन अ कर्व मेक्स पी। विल राइट अगेन, स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड अ कर्व पी। अगेन स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड अ कर्व पी। वन मोर टाइम, स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड अ कर्व पी। नाउ स्मॉल पी। इन स्मॉल पी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट ब्लू लाइन, ओके। सो मेक अ स्टैंडिंग लाइन फ्रॉम ब्लू लाइन टू रेड लाइन एंड देन अ कर्व मेक्स पी। अगेन स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड कर्व पी। वन मोर टाइम, स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड अ कर्व पी। स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड कर्व पी। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, कर्सिव पी। फॉर कर्सिव पी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द थर्ड लाइन, विल मेक अ लूप, स्टैंडिंग लाइन विल गो अप एंड अ कर्व मेक्स पी। अगेन विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द थर्ड लाइन, लूप, स्टैंडिंग लाइन विल गो अप एंड अ कर्व मेक्स पी। विल राइट अगेन, पी। पी। So students, these all are three types of P. First one is capital P. First one is capital P. Second one is small, and the last one is cursive P. Now students, we'll practice alphabet P in our notebooks. So students, get ready with your books and pencil. Students, you all have to write along with me. Okay, so let's start. So first we'll write capital P. Make a standing line from red line to blue line, and a curve makes P. Again, make a standing line and a curve makes P. Are you all writing, students? Yes, very good. Again, make a standing line, curve, P. Make a standing line, curve, P. 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 Again, standing line and a curve makes P. Last, standing line and a curve makes P. Very good. So students, have you completed capital P with me? Yes? Wow, very good. So now we will write small P. So students, start with me. We'll start from the first blue line. We'll make a standing line and a curve P. We'll make a standing line and a curve P. Standing line, curve P. Standing line and curve P. Standing line and curve P. Students, you all are writing, na? Yes? Okay, then continue. Standing line, curve P. Standing line, curve P. Standing line and curve P. Standing line and curve P. Last, standing line and curve P. So completed. Now we will write cursive P. Okay, ready? So students, come on, write with me. We'll start from the third line. Okay, we'll make a loop, standing line and a curve makes P. We'll start from the third line. We'll make a loop, standing line, we'll go up and curve P. Again, we'll make a loop, standing line, we'll go up and a curve makes P. We'll start from the third line. We'll make a loop, we'll go down, we'll come up and a curve P. P. will make a loop, standing line will go up and a curve P. We'll make a loop, standing line will go up and curve P. P. Last time. P. So students, now what will come after P? Q. Right. So you can see here different pictures which start from alphabet Q. So first one is Q for queen, Q for quill, Q for question mark, and Q for quilt. Now once again students, come on, say with me. Q for queen, Q for quill, Q for question marks, Q for quilt. So you can see here three types of Q. First one is capital Q. Second one is small Q. And the third one is cursive Q. First one is capital, second one is small, and the third one is cursive Q. Students, let's see some more examples. So Q for queen, Q for quill, Q for Q, Q for quilt, Q for quiet, Q for quick, Q for quack, Q for quill, So students, let's see how to write all the three types of Q. We'll start from first, capital Q. Okay. We'll make a circle from red line to blue line and a cross makes Q. Again, we'll make a circle from red line to blue line and across Q. We'll make a circle and across Q. We'll make a circle and across Q. Now students, we'll write small Q. We'll start from the first blue line. Okay. So first we'll make a semicircle. We'll go up, standing line, and a small curve. Again, semicircle. We'll go up, standing line, and a small cross. Again, semicircle. We'll go up, standing line, and a cross. Last, semicircle, standing line, and a cross. Small Q. Now students will write cursive Q. Okay. So first we will make a slanting line, semicircle, will go up, standing line and across Q, slanting line, semicircle, standing line and across Q again. Q. Q. So students, these all are three types of Q. First one, capital Q, small Q and cursive Q. Okay. Now students, again we will practice in our notebook. So get ready. Ready? Let's start. So first we will write capital Q. We'll make a circle and a small cross Q. We'll make a circle and a cross Q. 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 We'll make a circle and a cross Q. We'll make a circle and a cross Q. 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 Last, we'll make a circle and a cross Q. So student, finish. Now we will write small Q. First we will make a semicircle, we'll go up, standing line and a small cross Q. We'll make a semicircle, we'll go up, standing line and a cross Q. 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 We'll make a semicircle, we'll go up, standing line and across Q. 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 We'll make a semicircle, we'll go up, standing line and across Q. Finish student. Now students, cursive Q. Okay. So we'll first make a slanting line, semicircle, standing line and across Q. Q. First we will make a slanting line, semicircle, standing line and across Q. 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 Q, slanting line, semicircle, standing line, and across Q. Slanting line, semicircle, standing line, cross Q. Finish, students. Now, students, let's play a game with this alphabet. So, students, you can see here this side there are capital letters, and this side small letters. So we have to match capital letter with its small alphabets. Okay, students? So let's start. Now, tell me, students, which alphabet is this? Yes, right. It's a capital D. Now, you have to find out small d from here, okay? So let's find out where is the small d. Yes, here is the small d. Now we'll match capital D with small d. Capital D and small d. Now, next alphabet. So, which alphabet is this? Yes, it's a capital N. Now, where is the small n? Is this a small n, students? No. Then, where is the small n? Yes. Here is a small n. So now we'll match capital N and small n. Capital N and small n. Now next alphabet is capital A. So we have to find out small a from here. Okay, students? So let's find out. So is this a small a? No, this is not a small a. Is this a small a, students? No, this is also not a small a. Then where is a small a? Yes, right. This is small a. So now we'll match capital A and small a. Let's match capital A and small a. Now, which alphabet is this, students? Yes, right. It's a capital O. Where is small o? Yes, this is small o. So now we'll match capital O and small o. Very good, students. Now will match the next alphabet. So, which alphabet is this, students? Yes, this is capital E. Now we have to find small e. So, can you see small e? Yes, where it is? Yes, this is small e. So now we'll match capital E and
small e. So let's match capital E and small e. Now students, next alphabet is capital C. So we have to find out small c. Okay, so is the small c, students, is this a small c? No. Then where is the small c? Yes, here is a small c. So now we'll match capital C and small c. So let's match capital C and small c. Very good. Now students, which is the next alphabet? Yes, right, it's a capital I. Now we have to find out small I. So can you see small I? Yes. Where? Yes, right here. This is a small I. So now we'll match capital I and small I. Let's match capital I and small I. Very good. Now next alphabet. So next alphabet is alphabet Q. Capital Q. So students, where is the small q? Yes, right, this is a small q. So we have to match capital Q and small q. Capital Q and small q. Now next alphabet. So tell me students, which alphabet is this? Right, it's a capital L. So students, find out small l. Where is the small l? Yes, right, it's a small l. So we have to match capital and small l. Let's match capital L and small l. Now student, last alphabet. So which alphabet is this? Yes, right, it's a capital P. So students, where is the small p? Yes, this is a small p. So now we'll match capital P and small p. Let's match student capital P and small p. So students, we have matched all the capital alphabet with its small alphabets. Finish. Students, have you enjoyed the game? Yes. Very good, students. Bye.